Oh, how's it going, YouTube? Grossphere back. Another episode of our 007 Nightfire playthrough. Files you secured last night, 007. They contain rather troubling data concerning a shutdown nuclear power plant not far from Tokyo.
Phoenix Corporation has been contracted to cleanse the plant of radioactive material. We now suspect that massive amounts of construction have been secretly carried out inside the towers. Your mission is to infiltrate the plant and find out what Drake is hiding. As always, 007, best of luck.
How do I do that? I want to fucking punch someone.
Of course, dismantling a nuclear reactor is an incredibly delicate operation.
And dangerous as well, yes?
That is why we've invested in robot technology, like those forklifts. Insanely expensive. But keeping our people safe is important. And when our work is done, the beaches here will be clean enough for our children to swim and their grandfathers to fish.
Thank you, Mr. Drake. I appreciate the exclusive interview.
And so do I. Interview is over, Mr. Rook.
All snipers back in position.
Your weapon has a silencer. Use it to avoid alerting nearby enemies. A couple times I've used a non-silence gun.
I see him.
Was I not supposed to do that? Yeah, hold up. Let's just restart. I suck.
Take cover.
I mean, they know I'm here. Sounds like it.
He's behind the shipping cranes. I see him.
Fucking clown. What kind of nonsense is this? I don't feel like I even hit that guy right there, but sure. I don't remember this mechanic at all in this game. Some goofy climbing. Good boy. What? The fuck did I die? That's whack as fuck. Ah, fuck this shit. All these guys are just like super fucking alert or something. I still don't get how I died. Like, how did I take fall damage? That's so fucking cringe. Did I kill that guy already? When there's no reason to be stealthy, if
I see him.
Why is this empty?
Hostile
Oh, this guy think he was hidden or something? I knew I figured it out. How did they just instantly know? Bitch, that was a silencer. I hate that one guy just slowly crouched and fucking dodged my bullet. Listen to these fucking narcs, dude. He went here, he went there, he's behind the crates, like. I'm getting peppered from somewhere. Are they up in that fucking window? I was definitely standing out in the open. Yeah, okay, bud. don't know what the point of the grapple is if you can't fucking use it.
I see him.
What? No, bitch! Are you fucking kidding me?
Go ahead and take that silencer off, bud.
That man just spawned in.
Contact
lost. I can't see him. Oh, fuck me, dude. I seen this guy behind me to not shoot me. Oh my god, this is a clown fiesta, dude.
Intruder spotted. Bend down, bend down.
What an absolute clown fiesta.
Kiko, where have you been?
Trying to catch up with you. Get up with me. Come on. You must be exhausted, James. What would you say to a little nap?
Oh wow, we actually did that way quicker than we were supposed to. How is that one like 20 minutes, but the other one was quick as fuck? Whatever. Alright, well, that's gonna do it for this episode, guys. If you are enjoying the 007 Nightfire playthrough, there you know. Do all the YouTube things, hit that sub button if you're not already subbed. I will see you guys next time.